Hello guys, welcome back again to my video. I'm Karen Hapukri Fani Suwalete from Christian University of Indonesia. And now I'm gonna show you some tutorial about makeup, about this look. I'm usually use this look when I wanna go to church or hang out. And let's get started. First thing first, make sure that my face is clean. And then first step is I use this primer from Makeover, Velvet Mattifying Primer. I'm use this because my skin type is oily. I'm use this at my T-zone. I use this product from Makeover again, Makeover Foundation, liquid foundation. I will use in one palm, just one palm, and then I'm tap because my beauty blender is unclean. I prefer to use my hand to tap this foundation. This foundation is easy to blend. Then after primer, foundation, and liquid blush on, I use the powder. From Fanbo Loose Powder for acne skin. This bronzer from Catrice, but I use this for eyeshadow. And then next I use the eyeshadow from Focalure. I'm gonna use this. And then I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna make the eyebrow with the eyebrow pencil from Focalure. First, use this spoolie. The color of this eyebrow pencil is black. I want to bronze my face with bronzer from Catrice. I bronze my face. I will use the powder blush on from Emina, and the shade is Violet Berry. And then after the blush on, I use this mascara from Maybelline, Maybelline Hyper Curl Volume Express Waterproof. And I also use for my eyebrow. I'm gonna use this highlighter from Vokalur, Beam highlighter from Vokalur, and this. And the last step is I'm use this lip cream from Emna, and the shade is Ginger Ale. I want to ombre my lips with this creamy lip paint from Chanel. And this is the final look. I'm usually use this makeup look for go to church or hang out, and I hope this tutorial can help you to create this look. And enjoy, see you on my next video. Bye bye.